Hi, welcome back. In this video, I want to go through the steps to produce a new piece of marble paper. Here is a piece that I've just finished. It's called Fountain. It's a classical design, and I'm going to show you the steps that I've taken to produce this particular design. I'm going to use a different palette. So let me just put this aside and let's get started. I have prepared in this tray a substrate or a bath made of carrageenan moss and water. It has a density that's greater than the paint. So when I apply the acrylic paint and water solution, by dropping it with eyedroppers, it will flow. And as I add the additional colors, those two will stay on the surface. That will allow me to then use stylus or different combs to create new patterns. Today I'm going to do the fountain pattern. So let's get started. I'm starting with a sage green. And I'm dropping it here. And I'm going to make this my background, so I'm just going to keep on adding the green in the leading edge of the colors that I've, of this color that I'm dropping. The acrylic paint is just diluted with water. There's always on the surface a degree of tension that's on the surface creating a resistance. So I'm going to draw this green paint closer to the edge. I'm going to drop some newsprint down in here. And that'll draw the edge, draw the green closer. There we go. So we have a green background. I'm taking some yellow ochre and I'm just going to add it in here. This is teal. titanium white. So let's just do another. Pyrole red. Some green. Let's just do here. I'm going to add some so I'm nearly done adding the color. So I'm cutting into the horizontal lines with these few vertical diagonals. Excuse me. Okay, so the surface has a substantial layer of paint. Let me just do this here. Okay. So I'm going to use three combs passing through the surface here. Here's a first comb. I'm going to go in this direction. And then I lift and comb back. Here's a smaller comb. And I'm going to go shift, bring the comb back. 1 second, there we go. Wow. And finally, the third comb. Produces the fountain pattern. Now the next step, of course, is to print this on paper. I'm going to use a cotton rag paper from France. It's called Rives Lt. So this paper has been sprayed with alum, which is a mordant, and we'll pick up the paint. Okay. I'm going to pick up some of the paint that's over here on the edge. There's the extra, put it down there, pick up this, and let's look at the final paper here. So the paper will stick. Here we go. That's it. Thanks for watching.